What do I have to say to keep you by my side? How to start and to liquefy? Need you here to tell me that I'll be okay. Everyone loving two and now it's 3 a.m. Thinking what if it's you and me at the end? Maybe we'll be okay. I know that you're coming back home.
I hope you can hear me though. Oh, look at that. Restaurant and events. We found number breakfast and lunch, and it's already 12:25. Mm-hmm. We order lang kami, and this is our first time trying it here. So watch out for the food. We're just going to eat today. Let's have a drink first.
Yeah.
By the way, this is Tagaytay. I guess this is a new place here, and you can just search it to Waze if you want to. But we have good ambience. There's a lot of different areas here. This part, ayong cafe ata. Maano tawag dun sa part na yun? Dun sa kabila is for Filipino food. So dito yung cafe, but order I guess everything kahit saan. Ano
na ang tawag? Pinakbet. Kumakain naman kayo na nun ah. Eh, inihal na.
We're waiting for our food. We're going to tour you guys here.
This is like the cafe. Got like bars here.
Down, yeah. I've been feeling so down, yeah. Can you tell me why? Can you tell me why I'm down, yeah? No friends of mine around, yeah. Now I'm thinking of.
Hey guys. Pagkatapos lang namin kumain, and as you can see, compared dun sa squid dun sa video sa vlog, laki. Pero nung sabi na liit. But the food ay masarap naman.
Ang bulalo maliit eh. Hindi kasi laki ng pinakita sa YouTube.
After nito, we're going sa bag of beans. Sa magka-coffee.
Myself inside the juice, yeah, you know I keep on running from the truth. Was that not? I'm just a lonely fucking you. Now when I drive around, don't fill it up. Why it's getting colder when the sun come out? Might just waste away, don't know what life about. Another day go by, don't know.
We're now here inside Bag of Beans. This is their menu.
They have Japanese dishes.
It's nice here.
dish.
Ano yun?
Hindi naman.
Alin?
Dapat nag-uusap-uusap kami dito pero paubos. Paubos na.
Slow mo.
Dito naman kami sa Balay Dako, I don't know how you say it, but we're here. Bibili lang si Ate ng tiara and some things. Yes,
never ever meant to be so sour, baby. Running out of steam every day, be the same. Living like this, testing all my patience. Need a bit of you every time I drink. Like a love, like a love.
What's up, everyone? Nakauwi na kami. Actually, kanina pa. It's already 9:04. Nakauwi kami around 7 yata, and uwi namin, wala pa rin kuryente. And that's the reason why also na umalis kami. Dahil nga may scheduled power interruption. Wala kami kuryente from 7 a.m. to 6 p.m. lang dapat. Kasi nag-extend sila. And naging hanggang 8:30 ata. Yeah, today was really, really fun. I enjoyed it so much. And today was just so wonderful because we get to enjoy our time with our family. Sayang nga wala si kuya kasi nag-review siya for boards. And it was really fun because we just enjoyed our time. It's our free day today. And, you know, we deserve a break kasi lahat kami nag-work hard. Like, ako, meron akong job. Si ate may job din siya. And then, sa parents ko, sa business namin. So, lahat kami nag-work hard. Parang deserve namin na may break. And si kuya, soon, magkakaroon na siya ng break after ng board exams niya. So, pag-pray si kuya. Yun. And also, tinimingan din namin yun para mga pag meet up kami ng aming products. If you guys didn't know, our business is about Coco Pie. So, dito kami sa Batangas, Rosario, Batangas. And if you're interested to buy or taste our Coco Pie, then just comment down below. Promise, magugustuhan niyo to. The best of promise. Yeah, it's good to have a break sometimes. Don't overwork yourself. And yeah, you deserve a break if you're having a hard time, you know. Don't push yourself too much. And I hope to see you guys again soon sa aking next vlog. Thank you guys for watching. See you in the next one.